I was so glad to have a day off in Liverpool. I do love it here. It's a fucking great city. And the people are amazing. And that was something that I went to see Lancome last night. And I think I met a couple of people who might be here at the Lancome show. And they were saying the very same thing. Liverpool is a very special city. And people are very, very special. And also, you probably notice Irish people feel very at home here. At times, you know. But this next song is it kind of, one of its alternate titles is a word in the Irish language. And I think you're probably familiar with that experience of going to bed in a cold climate, you know, and when you're a kid and having to sort of just, you know, maybe you didn't have an electric blanket or a hot water bottle, it'd be some sort of folly. So you would just sit in a bed as a child and shiver until the bed was fit for human habitation for those first few minutes, you know. And you just get used to that, and that's part of a winter. And there's this word in the Irish language which I didn't know existed till I was in my 30s. Despite the fact, you know, we are taught the language pretty much all through school. But it was explained to me, this one kind of compound word, as being able to describe the cooling action of water. So when water cools down an object, or brings coldness to an object. So if you pick up, you're on a walk by the sea, or you're on a walk by a river, and you pick up a rock from that river, and your body is telling you that that thing is cold. But your body is also telling you, specifically, it has been made cold by water itself. And that is ishkura. And that's what that word means. And I kind of wrote this song. I guess it's just trying to explain that experience of how a climate gets into your bones when you grow up in a place where it's maybe windy or maybe rainy. And it's just a song called To Someone From a Warm Climate. A joy hard learned in winter was the warming of the bed. You'd shake for minutes there and move your legs. Wrap the blanket over you and keep your head within. Let your breath heat the air until you feel it getting thin.
Press your body to the concrete.